Oh. All right. What's going on, dudes? This is TrueJTM here, back with another video. And today, I tried to live stream, but unfortunately, it did not go so well. So, I'm doing the next best thing, and that's recording instead of live streaming. So, yeah, be sure to check the descriptions for, like, you know, stuff, because there's things in the description, you know? And, yeah. What happened to all my crops? I think I'm, like, out of view. Yeah. Ooh, that splash, though. So majestic and stuff, you know? Alright, so this is an infinite world. There's my house. Doesn't it, like... Isn't a compass supposed to, like, show you where your bed is? I'm not sure, because if my calculations are correct, and they usually are, I think they're supposed to, but I'm not sure. My bed is right here, you know? And you can only sleep at night. Whoops. I'm sorry, I didn't want to get on. Let me off. I did not want to do that. Okay, horse. That's enough. It's nighttime. I want to, like, go out into the world and destroy stuff, you know? So, using the recorder I'm using right now is AZ Recorder. And I tried recording 1280x720 with 60 FPS. I tried it, uploaded it, waited, and turns out the video on YouTube was 720 48 FPS. So I'm gonna go down another thing, which is down to another resolution. And now the resolution I'm recording with right now is 1152x720. So if my calculations are correct, this should have more frames per second. So I'll be checking that later today. Make sure you guys tell me what you think of this video. Tell me how I can improve and stuff. And, yes. I think that's it. Alright, so what I want to do in this episode, I could make a series, couldn't I? That'd be pretty awesome. A series. So what I want to do in this episode, how many times have I played on this world and recorded it? I think this is, like, my third time. Maybe. I'm not even sure. I just want to make a 60 FPS video, you know? Like, playing some good old Minecraft and good old games. Like Captain Sparkles, you know what I'm saying? Captain Sparkles, he makes some quality content. And, yeah, you know, I just want to be like Captain Sparkles. And do things in Minecraft. But unfortunately, life... Oh, you think you're cool just because you got thorns? Die already. Dang, gave me no gold armor? I remember in a Pocket Edition version where if something had armor, a zombie, you'd kill it and you'd drop all of his armor. Dang, what happened to that? Is it only a chance now? Whoa, creeper, please. That's right, Creeper, you know better than to explode. Yeah, I want to fight that Enderman, but I don't want to die. Uh-oh, skeleton. Skeleton, I'm sorry. Skeleton, please, don't kill me. Stop following. Stop. Okay. What's over here? Nothing? Alright, quick, let me check my inventory. Equip this. Eat it. Oh my god. This is the only food I got. I gotta live like this. Eating rotten flesh just to get my health back. This sucks. I really want to fight that Enderman, though. I want to see if he'll drop an Ender Pearl. You think he will? Like, but I want it. I don't know what I'd use it for, but I wouldn't like waste it or anything. I'd of course use it to try and make it to the end. But of course, I'm gonna need like diamonds and stuff like that, you know? Standard stuff. Standard stuff. You wish to fight me, zombie? You dare torment my power? You trembling at my power? All right, Enderman, you ready? I'm not gonna cheat and fight you. I'm gonna fight you real deal. Ow. Ow. Is that the best you got? Ow. Ow, I'm sorry. Okay. Well, fighting an Enderman is not a great idea. I'll go grab my stuff. Dang. Life. You can't just give up. You gotta go back and fight again, you know? Because we are savages. Team TM. Oh no. Yeah. I'm naked. Naked and afraid. I need my armor. Cave. I want to explore caves, but I don't want to get lost. You know what I'm saying? Where did I die at? I need my stuff. I need it now. Where else? I'm gonna die here. Alone in this Minecraft world. Minecraft, why? Ah, there it is. My stuff. Don't worry, Enderman. I'll get my revenge on you. You only won because I ate that rotten flesh. Get ready for round two, little dude. Let's do it. Get wrecked. I got the Ender Pearl. Yes. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I got the Ender Pearl. Now, what should I do with it? I need some, like, diamonds. Diamonds, please. Diamonds, please. Diamonds. I can't find diamonds all the way up here. I'm gonna have to, like, go inside a cave and do some things. It appears so. I need some sticks. Yeah. Sticks. Sticks. Needs more. Fight these zombies. I had 20 levels. Now I'm at 8. Almost 9. Wow, that took a lot of juice. That's why you fight mobs. You fight them and you wreck them. Now that I'm level 9, I feel like I can do anything. Nah, I actually don't. But hey, it was worth a shot, I guess. No, it wasn't. But, wow, look at this cave. Enters a cave. Uh-oh. I better eat this rotten flesh because it's the only food I got. Ooh, yummy, delicious rotten flesh. Love it. Dang. Is this a dead end? Oh my days. They took me to a dead end. Wow. Minecraft. Minecraft. I could make some TNT and blow some things up, but what would I blow up? Life. Life of a Minecrafter. Life in the mine. Mine of life. Oh no, it's getting pretty dark. What? A little zombie? No, you don't. Haha, get wrecked, scrub. Pleb. Now, where's that way home? If my calculations are correct, it should be straight Just make a 180 degree angle and a 180 degree turn and and go straight. I gotta go home, look at some of these resources and stuff. Wow. You guys play Terraria or what? Like, what's up with that? Woat. Woat. WUWT. What's up with that? Oh. That's right. Back. Back, you foul beast. That's right. Oh. Zombie villager got wrecked. Where is a village? I could really use one. And steal their food and stuff. You know? Like a real Minecrafter. Ah, good old pumpkins. Pumpkins. I don't know why I'm farming pumpkins, but pumpkins. 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 I think I should like make my farm bigger. You know? Like, what if I built it into the sky and like made a huge platform for it and stuff out of wood and dirt? Well, huh. Hey, it's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Let's see. What is in this chest? Oops. I have a golden apple. I don't remember that. I have a diamond pickaxe and a diamond sword? What? I do not remember this. When did I get this? Huh. Wow, guys. That's how you know I haven't played on this world in years. Wow, now that I got this amazing diamond sword, I can go into this mine. Wait, I do need some torches. I think that should be enough. 20, 17 torches. Should that be enough? I just really need to find some, like, lava so I could water bucket it and, put the water on the source block and get some obsidian. And then get another portal going on. That'd be sweet. Too sweet. That's just life. Wow, I didn't get sick from eating it. Nice. My immune system is getting strong. So this is the mine I dig to like find the diamonds. I do not remember doing any of this. I do not recall. This is where I found everything, or is it? Is this it? This is it? I guess so. Whoa. Let me just use this iron pickaxe and slide this diamond pickaxe over here. Ooh. I need to find some lava. Where can I find some lava? This is gonna take too long. Vein mining, I can't do that. Well, I can, but I don't have the patience right now. Because I want diamonds. I mean, obsidian. Diamond armor would be nice. Diamond armor would be nice. Or at least a diamond chest plate. Because it gives the most armor. But I'm sure you guys know that. Because this is Minecraft. And in Minecraft, life. Life. Yo, you guys know that Subriver 2 demo thing? That got over 10,000 views on my channel. You guys should like totally check it out. And you guys should totally check out all my videos. Because why not? Don't you guys love Minecraft? Minecraft equals life. Where am I gonna find some lava? I'm gonna look up how to make a map. 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 Do I see a map? Empty map. Okay, I just need paper. How do I make paper? Paper, papyrus, paper. Huh. Sugarcane makes paper, right? If my calculations are correct, I think so. All right, so let me just. Wow, three paper. I'm gonna need more sugarcane because I need eight pieces of paper. Just borrow this. Oh, that's all the sugarcane I got. Dang, I'm running low on sugarcane. Like, what the squeak? I really need to do. I really need to expand. Expand. Grow, expand, explode. I need to, like, expand my farm. And stuff. Farm. Do you even grow, bro? Do you even? I mean, I think I'd only need one pumpkin maker, to be honest. Like, and everything else can be wheat. Yeah, I'll just take this pumpkin and I'm out of here. Right. Paper. Dang it. I just need one more piece. I'll just spoil this one and break this and plant some good seeds. Wait, why did I grab two? I don't need these pumpkin seeds. I'll just make a potato. Hold up, let me just. All right, potato has been planted. And now, wait a minute. I still need another sugarcane. What? This doesn't make any sense. Dang it, dude. Only if I had an ME system. Mods. Oh, yeah. I can make an empty map or an empty map. What? You can make maps just with paper? Guess it wasn't a complete waste, but. That's life. TNT. Server. Wow, now that I got this empty map, I can create. Whoa! It doesn't show where I am. Let me see. So, if my calculations are correct, that's my house all the way at the bottom. That brown thing. And that water space is this right here. And that's the stream. So, huh. I don't see any like lava, red spots. Dang. It turns out I do have to go inside a cave. I won't stop this episode until I find lava and get enough to make obsidian. And another portal. Yeah, okay. Well, should I bring anything with me? Food, look at all that food. I'll just take some rotten flesh, flint, a piece of iron. Oh, well, I can just put that back up there. Flint and steel. All right. I'm gonna follow the compass. Hold on. Why didn't I get any seeds? All right. And away we go to the compass. 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 Pointing me over here because this is where I spawned. Is it where I spawned? I'm not sure. I'm gonna explore some more. Should I have brought my map along with me? I think so. Whoa, just past spawn. So I guess I spawned right there here. Right here is where spawn was. That's nice. All right, now to find some caves. Yo, cow, how's it going? Yeah, that's right. Eating in your face. Do I have an axe? Oh, I do. Well, let me just chop some of this wood. Maybe if I make a boat and sail around. Maybe that'll help. I think you need a shovel for a boat. Correct. Shovel. Boat. The boat has successfully been obtained. So let's place this there. And sail away. Wow, sailing in a boat. It's nice. But what's over here? Whoa. This was a limited world, but then I made it infinite. Just to like let you guys know. Wow. Life. Life. I guess I could sail around some more. Procrastinate some more. It's gonna be a lot of work finding that lava. There should be lava patches around here, but I don't see any. I don't see any. I'll just take this boat and sail all the way around town. Yeah. Just sail around it. Is that a way right there? Is this a way? Oh, I think this might be a way. A way to sail boats. Oh yeah, I got them boating skills. Way better than SpongeBob. Way better. A lot better. Dear Neptune. Oh, I don't know why that happened. It just happens in Minecraft, you know? Just pauses for no reason. You ever have that happen to you? Well, that's Minecraft. Oh my god, I need to like find items. All right, boat. Come here, boat. Boat. Where did it go? Is it in my inventory or? Y'all, the boat disappeared. The boat literally disappeared. Although, I think I seen it. Alright, I got it. Nice. Alright, now to find some lava. Lava, where are you? If I were lava. If I were lava. Where would I be? Is there a way to even like make lava and stuff? No, I don't think so. Wait a minute, maybe down here in this cave. Break this open, and yeah. Wow, this cave definitely had lava in it. Whoa. Why is my FPS so low now? It's because I'm out here in the wild, wild west. In the wild, wild. The wild, wild Alcacia biome. Oh, found some lava. Whoa. Don't want to die though. Hold up. Let me do my amazing trick. Sweet. It worked. Why is it so laggy? Stop lagging. Frames? 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 Squat down, squat down. Mine. Back up. Mine. 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 There it is, the source block. Obsidian. By golly, it worked. That'll just turn into cobblestone. All right, now I have one single piece of obsidian out of like I don't even know. But since I found lava, I'm not gonna stop. Awesome. More lava. Don't you just like love it when you find lava after you've been searching for like years just to find it and you finally find it. Hey. 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 Hey, chill out. Chill out. Such scum. That zombie does not deserve to live. Whoa, that's a big one. I'm gonna go. Up. Up, fail. Yeah. Okay. Minecraft, what's going on? All right. Hold up. Why? No way. Why are things trying to kill me now? Oh my God. Is this how I'm gonna die? In a cave? In some random cave? I'm just gonna die like this? It can't end like this. Just little old me. Two pieces of obsidian. Two down. Thousands to go. Okay, since I have two, I got like the top parts. Two top pieces. I'm gonna go down here because I'm sure there's more lava down here. And possibly diamonds. Possibly. Place that there. Oh. Oh, what did I do? Oh my God, no. No. All right, guys. There you have it. I found things. Things found me. Bad things happened. I ended up dying. Lost all my stuff. Right, guys. Be sure to do things and yeah, subscribe. Life.